Hello everyone, and welcome again. This is an introductory review about how to make animation using Doratoon. We thoroughly reviewed the Doratoon.com website and find it useful. In a short time, if you want to make animated videos, then you can give this website a try. So, let's discuss a few features of Doratoon. When you open Doratoon homepage for the first time, you are presented with the features that Doratoon offers, and what kind of animated videos you can make using thousands of customizable templates, with royalty-free background sound. Right from the home page, you can explore the template center. And if you want to learn how to use Doratoon, then you can read the complete guide. You must sign up to use the workbench. You can either sign up for a new account, or you can also use your Google or Facebook accounts for login. Once you are logged in, you will be presented with the workbench. And right from here you can choose to create a new video from scratch. Or you can also use one of the animated templates. When you hover the mouse over these thumbnails, then you get to see a preview of the template. You can change the sorting method from the top. If you like a template, then you can also save that to your favorites. In the My Videos section, you can see the list of all videos that you have created and exported. My Materials shows all the content that you uploaded from your PC. My Templates shows all your favorite templates marked in the template library. Clicking once on any of these templates will open a new tab, and here you can click on Edit this template. The next page then shows you all the Doratoon features with the pre-animated template loaded with all its scenes on different pages. But if you choose to work on a new draft from the top menu, then you are presented with a blank page, where you can use all the Doratoon features to create an animated video from scratch. When using a template, to add a new page at the current position, click on blank page. On top of the page, we have a few tools, and bottom you have the timeline. On the right side, you see the page and layer pane. On the left, you have the scene on top, where you see all the pages, and by clicking on the scene store, you can add a new pre-animated scene to your current page from the Doratoon templates. From the templates section, you can either insert all the pages of a template to your current project, or you can select different pages from different templates. You can name and save the project from the top bar. You can either apply a picture in the background or color, and you can do this either from the right side pane, or you can also go to the background tab, and choose a background from the templates, a background color, or you can also upload an image from your PC. At the bottom of the timeline, you see all the layers that appear at a specific time frame. A single frame can have more than one layer at the same time. You can select a particular layer either from the layer pane, or by clicking on a specific layer icon. You can hold and move the slider to see the animation step by step. When you select a layer, then the timeline shows the corresponding animation applies to them. You can also see the corresponding animation effects of an object through the animation pane. You can easily modify the effect, can change the animation speed and direction. You can also turn off the timeline after setting up everything to have more space on the screen. You can zoom in and out the page and can add or remove the time for your current page and timeline. You can add a background from the sound library, or you can record directly from your microphone, or you can also upload from your computer. The preview button shows all the scenes as a single video in a player. and if you are happy with everything, then you can export this project as a video. At the bottom of the page, you can see the total time length of this page, and the total time of all the pages or scenes. Then we have the text tab, and from here you can add the normal text from the top, or can use the predefined text styles. You can easily select, move, rotate, resize, color, or delete the text. You can find the undo and redo command in the top toolbar. When you select a text, then you start seeing the style and animation pane on the right side. Clicking on the outside area of the page will start showing the page and layer panes again. You can lock a layer if you want to fix the position of that layer on the page. Clicking the delete icon will remove that layer from the page. You can easily modify the text on a template by just double-clicking on it, and then you can use the style pane to align and format the text. Then we have the animation pane, which lets you animate any object on the slide, either a picture, a shape, or text. You can apply the entry, exit, and stay effects. However, we have very few effects available, but using the combination of these effects can create some stunning animated presentations. All the templates that you are seeing on Doratoon have been created using all these tools and animation effects. We have the most valued asset of Doratoon, and that is the wide range of animated characters and prop that you can use for your project. There are a lot of characters available in different categories with different animated poses. Finally, after exporting the video, you can download it from the My Videos section. So, I hope you will like the review and the tutorial. Let me know by liking, sharing, and commenting. If you find our videos informative and useful, then don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching, and have a